He'll get a lot of touches. He'll take a lot of shots. He'll make a lot of shots.
Now, he had some problems left. Not straight, not zone principles.
I like Kukoc better when he is with a good team, and he is again.
Yes. There's people to give the ball to.
McGrady.
He's something, I tell you. He is so smooth, so long, and so quick.
The rebound. This is Miller. And McGrady for three. Wow.
See, everyone has to be aware of McGrady. You've got to be there before the ball is.
Well, the Bucks are offensive rebounders tonight.
That's right. At least the Bucks are around it. That's how you do it.
McGrady looks back at a fan of the first row. He has 12.
He's butter like he is.
Kukoc jumps out as they try to defend the pick and roll. McGrady dances, and Mark Wunderlich blows the whistle.
On the floor, basket doesn't count.
As every Bucks fan knows, as a point forward, that was something new years ago in the NBA, and now Mason runs a lot of the offense through the four spot. Tracy McGrady from the perimeter, 14 points for T-Mac. McGrady had Garrity go to the corner, wasn't even thinking about him. He wags his tongue out at the fans as he goes by. 17 for McGrady. Tell you what, you can run on guys that wag their tongue at fans. They lag back, and you get a rebound and bust out, you're going to beat them. He's tough to beat right here. Two and a free throw come.
He's doing it all again, Jim. Now, he's made jumpers. You know when the jumper's going. You got to make him put it on the floor. In this case, this was a turnover situation, not in a half-court situation where he just fakes up. I mean, he takes it at Ray both ways. Steals Ray's telegraph pass at the other end and nails him at this end. He's long. He's quick. He can take guards in and just handle them easily because of his quickness and his length. His arms are very long. He's 6'8". And you put a guy like Ray on him, he's small compared to McGrady. And it's paying off. They're clear out for McGrady again.
10 out of 16 shooting in the quarter doesn't hurt. And it's 11 out of 17. McGrady with a 3 and 23 in the first half. You see that and you're not sure.
No.
47-38, Magic, tough shot, McGrady, 25 points.
They are wearing out a good thing. Just keep giving it to Tracy.
Well, you go to McGrady more than Hill because McGrady is 23 years old and he is in his sixth NBA season already.
Well, and as good as Hill is, McGrady is really good. Look at this.
And he's really bashful with his shots, isn't he?
But you know what? The way he's shooting, he shouldn't be.
That's
they're all going
three.
In. They're all going in.
Up 52-44 at the half with the Milwaukee Bucks. The home opener from the Bradley Center on Fox Sportsnet. Your home for Bucks basketball.
Tough to shut him down, but Jim has been able to go inside consistently enough, but it's really been his outside shooting that has been a factor as a team. They've made 7 3-point.
He played 74 games that season and 21 since, including last night's game at Minnesota.
Man, McGrady right back in the groove. Starts with a post up. Can't get it on. Good effort. Mason again on the hands. McGrady reloads.
Tell you what, Burke's uniform is drenched.
Yep.
And McGrady says, all right, Anthony, try to take it from me. And he glares at him. 33 points for Tracy McGrady. It's a 20-point lead for Orlando. He left, won the World Series, but I know he's happy to be in Milwaukee. Glad to have him here, too.
He's enjoying that nacho also.
Tracy McGrady with a baseline jam. And 35 points.
Watch this. Boom. Exploded by Thomas and no one to help. And they're defending each other at both ends.
Tim Thomas doubling his opening night output offensively in Philadelphia. He got 8 against the Sixers. 16 tonight. And McGrady says, all right, good buddy. Keep it coming. Third. Orlando has turned it over 14 times. McGrady catch and shoot. He cannot miss.
And you realize how many people George has thrown at him. About 5. Talent, but McGrady is prettier to watch.
And efficient.
Much more efficient.
Under 6 minutes in the fourth.
Look at that.
He thought he was fouled. He might have been and still hits the shot.
Over people, over people, over people.
Carrying the load tonight for the Orlando Magic. 41 points.